This group of embellishment boxes is from Sundown. She's Sundown Craft Adventures on Instagram, and I think that's her YouTube name as well. But this is such a good idea. She stuck up in these little, like, you know those little zipper pouches? These ones have like little pink polka dots, and she put that on the back. And there is a goodie in the back, I can see. She did make one for me because I see my name right here. She's got these cute little like attached to toe corner tags, which I absolutely love. She's tied it with twine, and look at, it's like the Ouija game, and it's fabric though. It says in memory of. She's got the spooky like ghost pictures, the little broom. So cute. Look at the trim around the edge. And then this one's in orange. So you can see, ooh, I love that little, is that a die cut or I can't tell what that fence is made of. Super cute. Love it. Oh my gosh, where's that bat from? Cute little roses on spooky tree. Very cute. Oh, the Grim Reaper. He is waiting. So there's a little baggie you could totally reuse. My little ticket with the information on there. So cute. Here's mine up close and personal, you guys. So fun. How fun is this, you guys? The lace, everything. Okay, so my little goodie. We all got different little goodies. Mine is, ooh, yes, Something Wicked. My Mind's Eye enamel shapes, and I definitely do not have these, so I'm super excited to go with like the collection that I have that I've been trying to collect. Eee! Thank you, girly. Open this up. She's got the spooky, oh, that's a good idea. She used the acetate from Michaels, you guys. It's the little skull hand. And let's dig into this bad boy. Ooh, how creepy! Like scary eyes, like doll eyes. Ooh. creepy little words, little puffy like sentiment words, which are perfect. Oh wow, these are like trippy looking, like hurting my eyes, optical illusion. They like look like, I don't even know. She's included lots of them though, you guys, in different sizes, which I absolutely love when there's different. Oh wait, these ones have like a different like shape, like pattern on them. Never seen anything like those. Next over here, she's got the little baddie bats. These are those rings from Dollar Tree, you guys, that I absolutely love, like, altering. And she's even painted some of them, like, brush-stroked in, like, a goldy bronze color. Love that. Over here, she's got a little Jack Skellington, like, button. Look at this. Oh, she's included one of those bats. Like, disco-style bats. I don't know where those are from. Let me know. Cute little moon and stars. Little cameo. Ooh, I know the word now, you guys. Little heart. She has a little altered bottle cap in there. Over here, she's got a little graveyard going on. She's got all the bones in here, the little plastic bones, and then these little Scully skull beads. In this one, she's got those little like sticker button things in pumpkin shapes. Oh, look at this little one right here. And she's got these little Brads, Halloween Brads, super cute. And she's included some of those stickers of the like, what are those magic things called? Ooh, these are like buttons, like heavy duty pumpkin buttons. Those are neat. She's included a little die. This one says boo with a circle. I don't have this die. Super cool. She's included creepy little apocryphal jars so you guys can fill it and put like little potions in here. Perfect for altering for Halloween. Then she has some little, did you make these? A little satin like burnt curled up edges in black. Ooh, look at these stickers. These little skull stickers. Super cute. I've never seen these. Down here, she's made a spooky little mix. I like this little baggie. I have these bags and I always forget to use them. She's got little stripe ones in there, little pumpkins. And in here, my favorite thing ever. I love these tags attached to toe. Halloween. Oh, where are these chipboard pieces from? Where are these from? It says Toil and Trouble, Palmistry. Ooh, glittered little clip. The little Tim Holtz, like, I don't know what these are called, though. They're like little clippies with the little key. And then over here, she's made gorgeous. I think this is with the Something Wicked paper pad. So cute, little handmade layered up flowers, and she's the little gemstones in the center. Super pretty, girly. Thank you so much for playing again. She was in the last swap and for making me one, as always. I appreciate it that much, and look how cool. This group of boxes is from Patty. She's known as Mommy and Me Crafts. And look how cute, you guys. She did like a book style hocus pocus theme with a shaker on the inside with like tulle. And she did go ahead and make four, so I'll go into depth in one of them. But look how cute. So this one's got a little Spidey with the pumpkin. They each say Hocus Pocus on it with a little witch hat up in the corner. Right here. Ooh, the little skeleton fell off. Yeah, I think he goes right here with the skull and bones. But Patty also sent a little gift for baby girl, you guys. Oh my gosh. Girl, you did not have to. Look it. It's from Baby Bo Couture. And look at these little itty bitty. Like, they're super stretchy, soft. And Patty was like, the bigger the bow, the better the mom. And I was busting up laughing. Like, how cute. Like, look it. Because you know newborns are so itty bitty. Like, it's going to go right on her head. Oh my gosh. I love these. And it's like a, it looks like a waffle knit, but it's a soft, like, stretchy nylon. So it doesn't, like, leave indents on the baby's head and stuff. How, oh my gosh, cheetah freaking print, you guys. Look how cute. I cannot wait. And I'm just to let you guys know, my channel will be turning into a baby obsession channel. Just kidding, just kidding. But that will be my new obsession in the next couple months. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Patty. So here you can see more of a close-up. I took this one just so I can, I don't have to, so I could fix it. Look at, she even has a little key and lock, you know, kind of like the book has a lock to get in it. She's distressed that bat. She's got little like gauze and spider web in the background, little batty bat, some bones sticking in there. Oh, his head just fell off. Off with his head. Look at it, unties. And then you open it up like this, you guys, look it. And then she's included some little die cuts from you. This is from the Bootiful collection by Crate Paper. And this little pocket right here. And on the inside, it's, she's decorated the top just with a, you have to keep this pretty flat to keep it like a book style. So smart. So there it is, her little information right here at the top. And then, oh, I love this idea. So she has, little black like cupcake liners, and she altered these. I forget where she got the skeleton from, Dollar Tree or something, but she spray painted them, you guys. How genius is that to give you like a normal skeleton? Ooh, look, she was one of the people that inspired me for the wood veneer embellishment, these wood bats. And then this one's a glossy accents on that one. And then over here, oh my gosh, look at these little jars. And then she put like a little hook on there, little sequins as like the spider poison, and really pretty purple glitter. Totally add this to a tassel. I have a project and this is gonna go on there. Oh my gosh, look, she's made a tiny, like, she even stitched it and inked it and a little like the bookmark. She made tiny little book embellishments. Oh, book, look. And it's a freaking charm, you guys. Girl, she glossy accented that one up, and then this one she stitched it. Oh my god, these are so cute. Over here, ooh, some like super like distressed looking purple roses on there. And then over here, she's got one of those little things, but she put a circle on the inside, which is a great idea. She's got little bat sequins in there. Over here, she's got this little like clay style pumpkin, or two different little pumpkins, little Spideys pumpkins. These are like little button style ones, little flat back buttons, a little spider web. Over here, she's got a little, oh, it's like a little organza bag. That's a good idea. And she stuck some different like Halloween style blingity blings, gold, blacks, big blacks, and then silver. And then over here, oh my gosh, she's got, look at these little like brads, and she's put them on black cardstock so you can tell, look at, and they swivel. Got a little spider web one, a skull one, and then a, oh my gosh, a creepy haunted house, a little ghost and moon coming out of it. How fun is that? And then this is one of her gorgeous little brooms. I'm so glad you sent this because I wanted to make one but wasn't sure how, so now I can like totally look at yours. She made that with burlap, you guys. She's wink of Stella or glittered up the little broom and the handles. Look how cute. Makes me want to sweep. Nat. Look at this butterfly. It's got the little like whole body on there. It's little antennas. I don't know if she made this or bought it, but look at it. Very dimensional. She's included some little tassels in there for us. And then a little sequins. And there's like little, oh my gosh, look at this like masquerade style mask, you guys. How perfect is that for Halloween? And it's just got this little sequins mix in here with all sorts of bats, pumpkins, witches. She's got seed beads in there. And then over here, she's got a little handmade flower with the little skull center as the middle. And then she's got several little die cut flowers for you already cut out. And you already got your little skulls over here. You can make your exact same flower, you guys. Perfect. And I love the little cupcake liner idea for sure. Or girl, were you eating Reese's Pieces and that's the leftovers? Just kidding. Thank you so much, girly, for making me one and sending baby girl some gorgeous little headbands. Oh my gosh, I can't. I die. Thank you. Thank you. This set of Embelly boxes is from Marla Rizzo. She joined my last swap and she's back again. She has them in these cute little like pumpkin skeleton and regular skeleton bags. And I know she has two different like styles, like with the trim and stuff. I know she had posted them on her Instagram. So this is Marla's box without the bag. She's got the fun little gray fun fur on the very edge. Little black blingy bling. Look at the little candelabra. So cute. This is all puffed up on like dimensional foam. She's got the little bat. She's made rosettes for all of them. Cute little epoxy sticker. So cute. This is the inside. She went ahead and made a little pocket right here. And then this is her information. So cute. Marla Rizzo. So in this corner, she's made a gorgeous little sequins mix in here. The gold stripes. Little pinwheels, super pretty, love that. And then she's made a super layered little flower with the bling in the center in Halloween colors, love that. And over here, ooh, look at that bling button, you guys. She's included little like resin blings, butterfly teardrops, this little one, love that little Brad. And then she's got a little pumpkin in there too. And in this one, she's got little wood veneers in here. And I just did a video, you guys, showing how to like alter all these little wood veneers in different colors. Super cute and fun. And then over here, she's got a little button sticker. It says Eek and Scary. She's got little die cuts of little Scully skulls in different colors. Ooh, look at that witch boot. Love that. Little swirl. And then she's got these little Halloween stickers cut apart for us. Love those little bats. And over here, she's included all sorts of like little metal charms. The rose, a little lock. Ooh, look at this. It's a zipper. It says priceless. One of those little hooks by Tim Holtz. A little bottle cap. Another little like clothespin. Very nice. Here we've got all sorts of, look at this bead. It's like a ball bead. Little glass flowers with black. They just coordinate so well with all the colors she used, like frosted beads, big black ones. Ooh, look at this one. It looks like a glass. These are fun little beads, you guys. All the beads make cute little tassels. Over here, she's included some Halloween color little paper flowers, white, black, and orange. Then over here, she's included some white fun fur and then this black like crochet lace style one. Thing. Very nice. Included some sequins. Ooh, yes. Little pumpkins, the bigger ones from, I think those are from Joann's. Or maybe not. It says boo, little witches, all sorts of sequins in there, you guys. And then over here, she's got some little tiny little resin pieces, bows and birds. Did you make these? Cute little orange flower, little flatback ones, a little heart. All sorts of knickknacks in there for you guys. Thank you so much, Marla, for playing again. And as always, for making me a box. Love it. This group of embellishment boxes is from Brooke Northway. She did go ahead and make four. Look how cute. So this one has like orange. It's got the spooky blue paper in the background. And a little spider web on this one. And then a doily spider web. Look at that trim. I don't open all of them. And this one, she's got the little, oh my gosh, look at that little bat cat right there. Cute. This one, love the little mesh on there. Super cute. So she did make four, so I will open up one of them. She has the little black crinkle paper in there, and then she did include a little goodie. So let's see what's in here. Love this little treat bag. Oh, she's included some of the, the Target chipboard pieces that are the stickers, little cats, pumpkin spiders, lots of them she included. And then these cute little tags, two spiderweb, two stripe, and then cute two little polka dots. Thank you, girly. Okay, so here's the front. This one has like bug paper, and then she made a little shaker with the spiders in there with the tulle. Super cute. This is her information right here. She's B Northway Designs on Instagram. Look how, oh, how cute is this? So she stuck that like Hobby Lobby spider confetti like all throughout the package. I love the way that looks. So over here, she's got a cute, look at how tiny this rosette is. It's got the little spider stuck in there. Cute little pumpkin rosette. And then she's made this cute little boo one. Look at that sticker on there with some thread peeping behind it. These are so tiny. Ooh, and then look at these. I haven't seen these spiders. Creepy little spiders. She did gold. Oh, did you paint these? Gold and a rose gold. And then we got the black one. And then some of those little Walmart guys. Then over here, we have some wood embellishment veneers. And right here on these little spools, she has some cute pumpkin paper, some cute pumpkin washi, and then some little spider and bug washi samples on here. Creepy spooky. And over here, she's got the little sticker, like the very dimensional spider sticker, the cute little pumpkin one, and then a white pumpkin one, a glittered white. Over here, Brooks included this cute little sequins mix. Golds, the stripes, the oranges, and then she's got the little pumpkins on there. Ghosties are in there. Very cute. Looks like one of the mixes I made. Ooh, look at these. Look real. Look at these little skulls, you guys. They're like, I don't know what they're made of. Clay, maybe? The mama and the baby. Creepy mama and a baby. And then she's got some little Tim Holtz bones in there for you guys. Skull and bones compartment. And over here, she's included little charms, little spider charm, little pumpkin charm. What is this one? Oh, different little style pumpkin. And then she's got like a cat versus an owl. Little owl charm. And over here, yes, some black flowers because I need those in my life. And then she's made these tiny little bows, you guys. Look at in the little Halloween paper, pattern paper. Very cute and little. Over here, she's included some gemmies in black. And then look at these like egg cracked shaped ones right here. Those are interesting. And then look at the, I needed red gemmies the other day. Yellow. Then over here, she's got little like candy corn trim sample. And then I love this like shiny glitter one. Not glitter, but shiny like black. And then she's got these little like gray and white style resin little roses in here, different sizes. Oh, we have a little charm, a little moon charm. I'm sure the moon charm went in that one. Then over here, she's got some white flowers. You could easily, somebody told me in my other video, you just spray paint these. Crystal did. Crystal said just spray paint them. It's like, that's such a good idea. These ones, she's used like gold on the edges. Maybe your ink. You inked these? I don't know how. Each little petal is like stained. Perfect. Thank you, Brooke, so much for playing and then for making me a box, of course. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, ladies, for playing in my group swap. Lots of talent, you guys. Make sure you give these girls a follow, likes, comments, love. I will link everybody's information down below in the description box so you can go follow them and show them some love. And I will catch you guys on the next crafty video. Bye, guys.